champion, Neeraj Chopra, with an 87.58. He put it out there early. They could not catch him. He might take off again.
Wonderful day for India and double medal for the Czech Republic, continuing in the legacy of Jan Železný and Barbara Spartáková, that wonderful Czech tradition of javelin throwing, taking the silver and an unexpected bronze medal.
Yeah, hey Jane, the gold is a cracking story.